Well, the sexual assault case against a former UT football player, Montrel Meander, has been dismissed. The decision comes after a jury last week acquitted former player Kendall Sanders of the same charges.